So the rain came exactly the right time, didn't it? Right at the end of the last piece. Give another hand for them. That was awesome. So I had I was standing back for a second there, and someone said, "That's not all the bells, is it?" And I said, "No, this is one of the bell ensembles. We actually have two adult bell ensembles, and probably about 20 people all together, something like that. And then there's also the kids' bells. So Laura Bush does all that stuff, and she is an amazing, yeah. She is definitely a blessing to the ministry. Now, the next two people we have performing, number one, you've seen Michael before, but you usually don't see him with a bassoon, do you? You see him at the organ. You'll see him there later tonight as well. But he's also a bassoon player as well as an organist, multi-talented, probably more talented than me. And then we have Will Mosier, who plays in our orchestra, sings in the choir, again, multi-talented. And they're going to bless us with some of their music.